Alright guys, we are back. So, as I said, we got two trial chests and a demon chest. So, we will definitely challenge the demon chest first. Let's go ahead.
Huh, that treasure chest looks really nice.
Alright, so, yeah, I think I said I was going to keep this team. So, let's go ahead and test it out. So, here we go, guys. Where are we fighting?
Let me show you why I'm called the Purple Lightning.
Let's move.
You know... You know, Sara, if you keep gloating like that, I don't think we have a choice but to use you again. I'm sorry, guys. I mean, she volunteered, so we have no choice but to do it.
All right, let's do this.
It's all you, Sara. Go ahead. You did it like last time, so you might as well do it again.
Time to try one.
God damn, it's cool. Awesome. Oh, look at the numbers. So cool.
Okay, we're burning daylight.
Alrighty. See, how come when I fought enemies like that, and the sound effect isn't as deafening, but when we fight those Till Dawn guys, it's so loud. It's the exact same death animation too, you know? Regardless, easy victory. Let's see. Bam. Alrighty. So, I can literally taste Link level 6 for Levine and Laura, though. Definitely.
I did it!
Okay.
I'm so glad.
Alright, now you're in the 110 club. Alright, no new moves, unfortunately, but let's see. What do we get from this chest? Ooh, Genbu. Wait, was that a good one in the last game? Let's see. Genbu, I'm trying to remember. Genbu. Oh, okay, of course, here's Earth Bell. So, oh, this one gives you 25 plus arts, too. So you not only cut the delay for Earth Arts, but you get 25 plus. Not too bad. And, let me see. Genbu, special 25 plus strength. Attacks and crafts can cause poison or petrify. 20% chance. That's not bad. Interesting. Because I remember I gave poison to Fie early in the game. And it's been working well, but I decided to switch it out for Nightmare 2 now. So that one's working well with her, but poison's not bad either. You know, damage over time. You can never go wrong with that. So maybe I'll give it to someone like maybe Gaius or Machias? Who knows? All right, enough of that. Let's go ahead and see what these jokes are for these trial chests. Let's check out this one here. So who do we need for this one? Aha, wow. Well then, so you need Machias and Millium. Interesting. Alright, and what's the joke? Alright, Millium tried to run after Machias, caught her sneaking food, but she stopped dead in her tracks when he shouted, "Don't you move one more millimeter!" Wow. That's... Wow. Okay, seriously, there's no coming back from that joke, guys. Seriously. Alright, so... this one. Alright, so we need Alisa and Fie. So it's another time we need Fie again. what's the joke? It's whispered among Jaegers that Class 7 will take out anyone. If the price is right, they'll just charge you a little Fie. Okay, that's more clever than funny. I will say that. Okay, so we need Fie and we need Machias and Millium. Gotcha. So let's go ahead and run back upstairs to change out our teammates here. Because that's what we're going to do. Let's climb up the stairs. And of course, we're going to run past all the enemies because we don't need to fight them right now. I wonder if I am missing out on valuable experience, though.
Take care around that one.
Because all the enemies we fought so far, we're getting lots of good XP, not going to lie. But, I'm actually wondering if I should hang back a little bit, because I know in the previous shrine that we just completed, we got some good XP, but I wonder if I'm rushing too much. What do you guys think? Do you think I should, like, do some off-camera grinding again? Alright, anyway, I'll leave that to you guys in the comment section, but let's go ahead and go back to the entrance. So we need to change out three people. I'm a bit worried about the Millium and Machias fight, though. Alisa and Fie should be fine. It's just those two I'm worried about. Because I have a strategy in mind, but again, we'll have to wait and see. Alright, so let's change our members. So let's go ahead and take out Elliot for Machias, and then Sara for Millium. I feel like we need to keep Emma in the party, so we'll do that. So we will backtrack once again. Unfortunately, I know how you guys feel about me backtracking sometimes. So let's go ahead and do that. Alright, so now we will go back. Whoops. And go to Depths. And if we're lucky, these fights will not last that long, and we can actually also complete the shrine right now in this part. Maybe. So we'll have to see. If not, maybe we'll have to save the ending for next time. Or maybe I'll do another part. I haven't decided yet. Who knows? Right, here we go. I do feel like I should at least kill this one because it's in the way. So we should probably take out this stupid enemy. Maybe not. Let's just run past. Will he chase me though? Nope. Okay. So, let's get started on the Millium and Machias one because I feel like that's going to be the more frustrating one. So let's go ahead and save. Because there's nothing more frustrating than having two characters that you slightly don't use, but know how to use them. I don't know. I don't know if that's the proper phrasing, but I hope you get what I'm talking about. They are set up properly, I think. Hang on. Let's check one more time before we start. 74s, action 2, defense 3, adamantium art shield. Let's see. Arts. Okay. Yeah, he's got a lot of earth arts, but they're the kind that we rarely use, unfortunately. And then same thing for Millium. Although she has Udrasil, though. And then adamantium shield, quartz. Hmm. It is funny, because she has more, yeah, I don't know. Earth Bow would probably work better. See, if I took this off, it will lower her defense, though. But what about Machias? Let's see, 1495, 1637. Oh, wait, well, she has more defense then. But, his Master Course works better with higher, health. So, I could take this off. So, Area Amp, because she already has it. And I feel like this wouldn't even be necessary fight. So if I took that off and gave him Earth Bell, at least we can have a different buff on. So maybe I should do that. And Genbu. There's also Genbu. Hmm, tough choice, seriously. See, this increases his arts, but again, he's not really... Ugh, damn, it's a hard decision. If I took this off and give her Earth Bell, or I can even give her Genbu... But then she loses a lot on defense. What happens if I take it off? 1557, that's not too bad, but it's a big cut out of her defense. I probably shouldn't even be doing this right now. Sorry, guys. So let's put that. Yeah, see, her attack doesn't really increase that much. But if I give it to Machias... You know what? Let's not worry about this. We'll handle this at another time. I'll do it probably off camera or maybe wait until you guys give me some advice on that. So anyway, let's do this. Machias and Millium. All right. Bring it on. What are we up against?
Let's go, Lammy!
Whoa. Whoa. Okay, then.
Leave this to me!
All right, so... It's literally called Dino Slug. That's interesting. We're going to scan it. I know, very risky when it comes to these things, but we have to. Battle Scope, Dino Slug. Alright, Dino Slug. A mollusk monster that has enlarged. The liquids inside it are so acidic, they can melt through armor. Weak against water and wind. Alright. If I beat it, we get Shield Breaker 2. Ah, oh, god damn it. Alright, hang on. Alright, Millium, can you cast Stanley Forts on yourself? Alright, we're gonna risk it, and then I'm gonna blow them all away.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, it's a critical too, guys!
I'll give you a boost!
Thanks!
Alright, time to Wing Zero your asses!
Come on,
Zero custom, too.
Setting target.
All right. Bye bye.
We rule.
All right. Let's see. Yes. Awesome. Talk about luck. No joke, guys. That was all luck right there.
Yeah, you didn't stand a chance.
No shit. Oh my god, the overkill damage. Oh, I love it when things go the right way. I was, as you heard me said a few minutes ago, I was worried. I am not worried now. God damn. Good job, Millium. Holy shit. Oh man. All right, and there you go. We got Shield Breaker 2. Awesome. I guess I didn't even have to worry about this fight. Wow. All right, so there you go. We overcame the trial. Machias and Millium can now use Overdrive together. And some Link XP. Awesome. Okay, cool. Oh, thank you, game. HP and EP were fully restored. So now we just have to go back again to get Fie. And yeah, it should be simple. Cool. Very nice. I still can't believe that worked. I'm being completely honest. I can't believe that worked. I mean, well, okay, let me rephrase that. I can't believe that happened because I was worried that...
That one looks nasty. Try to be careful, everyone.
Okay, letting them finish talking. I still can't believe that worked mainly because it looked like in terms of the turn order, it wasn't going to work out well for us. But I just got proven wrong after that Sangley Force and then bam, out of nowhere, critical buff. And then, combined with Galactic Cannon, there's no other way to describe it. God damn. They got Wing Zeroed. I'm gonna call that a thing now. I'm gonna make that a thing. Whenever I use Millium's Galactic Cannon, I'm gonna call it getting Wing Zeroed. If you guys are familiar with Gundam Wing. Or Gundam Wing Endless Waltz. Alright, anyway. So let's go ahead and adjust the party. Let's go ahead and take out Millium. Bring in team member number 2 for Team Tiny. And let's go ahead and... Actually, you know, let's keep these two in the party. Yeah. All right, so... For Alisa and Fie, it shouldn't be too difficult, but... we'll have to wait and see. All right, so back down to the depths one more time. And like I said, if we're lucky enough, this could... we could complete the dungeon in this part, considering this is the third part for today's session. If I have to, I will make an additional part, though. All right, let's do this. Or, like I said, I haven't really confirmed
it. That's no ordinary foe.
Thank you, Laura. Or, like I was trying to say, well, without these interruptions, we'll probably save the ending for next time. There you go. Right, so here we go. All right, the other trial chest. Let's go ahead and save. Let's do this. This time it's going to be for Fie and Machias. There we go. All right. Actually, hold on. I just noticed something. Did I do... All right, nope. Okay, see, there was one more before we had to save onto the ship. All right, cancel. All right, guys, so here we go. Alisa and Fie. Bring it on. Let's see what we're up against. Hopefully nothing too difficult.
Bring it on.
I had to open my mouth. Minos Lord, actually. I could use Grail Burst right now. See, look, no, did you see that on the left, the turn order? If I use Grail Burst, Alisa loses her critical buff. So I feel like if I do this right, I can actually kill them all with an S-Craft. So my best bet... Well, first, see, the problem is I need to scan them too. So I think we'll scan... I'm gonna risk it. Let's scan them. Alright, and my critical buff just disappeared now on, Alright, anyway, Minos Lord, a two-horned evil creature, its physical strength is immense, and its breath casts enemies into darkness. If I beat it, we get Udrasil R, but it's weak against space and time. Alright. This is gonna hurt, isn't it? Shit. Oh my god, Fie, please don't die.
I can do this.
All right, wow. Let's see, arts. Damn, see, it gets wasted if I could cast Insight. But I need to heal her, too. If I use Soul Eruption, this could work. I'm gonna do it. All right, and then Fie.
This is bad.
Yeah, no kidding. I'm gonna use an item. Let me see. I can use the curry. Yeah, I can use the curry. So special curry. Here we go. All right, here we go. Oh no, dark breath. Whew, okay. Nice counter, Fie. Whew. Here we go, assist.
Gotcha.
Oh no, dark breath again. All right, come on. You just gotta survive, Alisa. So item, I'm gonna heal her. We'll use another good item. Let's see. What was it? Canned coffee now, but that's really low on. Hang on. Sleep nightmare, supreme latte, glistening soup. I wish I had something that cures that, but oh, here we go. Royal cappuccino. Go for it.
Wow, this is good.
Didn't get rid of the nightmare buff or debuff. Uh-oh. All right, here we go. Soul Eruption! Alright, praise the sun, guys! Praise the sun! Come on, please work! I'm hoping for that big damage. That's all I'm hoping for right now. And if they're low health, I will have to go S-Craft on them. Okay, come on. Okay. All right.
Okay.
All right, Fie. Let me see. I should actually be able to kill them. So, Fie, you will go ahead and S-Craft. Shadow Brigade, please.
We're finished. Full speed ahead.
Go for it. All right, let's see. Nice. Oh, delayed action.
Hostiles neutralized. Guess we're safe.
Whew, okay, well. That was a bit of a doozy, not gonna lie. At least Alisa didn't die, and thankfully that Lossar did hit. So, wow, very cool, all right. See, I was hoping we got that crit, you know, that way we could have used her Radiant's Arc or maybe Shadow Brigade on the crit, but it's fine. Let's see. Oh, Fie leveled up. Cool. And we got Udrasil R as well as a prize. Very nice.
Success.
That's right. Okay, so far so good then. So we complete all the trial chest. Overcame the trial. Alisa and Fie can now use Overdrive together and Link XP. Let's see. All right. Awesome. Sweet. So now they're above Link level 4 together. Cool. All right. And of course, Auto Thalias and Counterattack together. And HP and EP were fully restored. Okay. All right. So there you go. We defeated both the trial chests. Now the question is whether or not I should go ahead and just defeat this dungeon because I kind of want to... Like, I don't want to rush, you know, but I kind of want to also spend a little bit of time with my teammates here in this dungeon. Because we have been, I don't know, my thinking is that this is a good place right now to level up a little bit for everybody. At least until they reach a certain level. So maybe I'll go ahead and do that. So I guess what we're going to do for the remaining time of this video, you know, when we end it here for today, I'm going to go ahead and level up Machias and Fie just a little bit until they reach a certain level. So let's go ahead and do that for now. So let's go ahead and move you. And then let me see the links. Let's go to Fie. Who's she linked up with? Okay, so I could probably... Yeah, so for now we'll have her linked up with Machias. And then we'll just go ahead and fight a couple of enemies for a little bit. Okay. Alright, come here. Come here, you giant floating sword. Turn around. There we go.
Advantage is ours. Let's finish him.
My turn.
All right, here we go.
My turn.
Go for it, Fie.
Leave this to me.
Aura.
Leave this to me.
All right, shoot it.
My turn.
All right, go ahead. Okay.
Let's move.
My turn.
Man, these guys are taking hits. We got like a full melee team here.
You're mine!
And?
It's over!
There we go.
Leave this to me!
Alright, go for it. Nice.
We should keep going.
Okay, cool. You know what? Sorry. I know I just said all of that, but I hate this. I hate being indecisive. Let's go ahead and, let's go ahead and just end this dungeon. So let's go ahead and, I said that three times now. Sorry. So let's go back. I didn't say go ahead. Damn it, I said now. Let's, return to the entrance. There you go. Different, way of saying it. So we're gonna go return.
That one's gonna be a pain. Careful.
I don't know now. See, I hate being inside again. I really do apologize. Let's fight the monsters. No. Let's God damn it. I didn't realize he was following me.
Enemy sighted. Let's take him out.
Yeah, so let's use this time to just level up a little bit, and we will save next time for defeating the dungeon. So that's what the plan is right now. So hopefully you guys don't mind, because like I said, I feel bad that's at least for the last dungeon, I felt like I kind of rushed it in an odd way.
Now.
And I do want to make sure everyone gets about equal leveling, so to say. So let's go ahead and fight a couple of enemies now. At least for our current team. Uh-oh, casting.
Okay.
All right, go ahead and shoot it with... actually, no. Let's go ahead and attack. There we go. Oh, Nightmare worked. Onward. Awesome. All right, Laura, just go ahead and defeat them. Here we go.
No escape! Sire!
Very nice.
We should keep going.
Okay, cool. Alright, so. See, God damn it. See, this is what I hate. You know what? Let's just keep going. Yeah. I'm shutting up. Just fight. Just fight. That's all I can say.
It's gonna be a pain. Careful.
Alright, turn around, big guy. Turn around.
This one's dangerous.
Alright.
Stay on your toes.
Let's move.
Time to kick your ass.
Alright, let's do this! Alright!
Understood!
Okay.
Okay.
Fie, let's go ahead and... Grail Burst! The power of... the star. So, now that I think about it, the only Lost Arts we have not used was the one that Elliot has, I believe, so... We'll have to use his at some point, so we will bring him back into the party when we get the chance. Because we were originally using him in this shrine, anyway. Right now, it's just training. And XP gaining.
I'll handle it.
All right, Fie. Go ahead and start your attack. There we go. Nightmare on him.
I'll handle it.
Again. Critical.
Got it.
Assist.
You're mine!
Very good.
My turn.
All right, zero arts. Let's use Flat Forte. Boost everyone's attack strength. There we go. All right, Machias. Go ahead and use a... Let me see. Arts. Saintly Force. Nah. Let's go ahead and use a craft. Shotgun Blast.
This one's just for you.
Yes, it is.
Enjoy.
In your face.
Now's our chance.
Rush.
Over to you, baby.
Yeah.
Cool.
Here I go.
All right, Reen, attack this one. Okay. Fie. All right, here it comes. Oh.
Let's move.
I was actually expecting that debuff, but okay, not complaining. Here we go.
Leave this to me.
Okay, attack. God, I hate that sound effect. Here we go.
Now's our chance.
Got you.
All right, almost dead, guys.
Okay. Now.
You're mine.
Finish it. Aw, I was actually hoping Fie would kill it. Oh, well.
Sit. That's that. Let's keep moving.
Ugh, I hate that sound effect so much. All right, I'll stop complaining about it, but it's true. There we go. All right, so, oh, look at that! Alisa gained level 5 for her Master Quartz. Sweet! All right, so not too bad. There we go. I think we can go ahead and end it on a high note right there, by the way, guys. So let's see. Angel reached level 5. Okay, so what did she get? Aha! Seraphic Ring and Altair Cannon. Okay, I knew it. I knew she was going to get one of those skills, but both are good for me. So let's see. So automatically recover from KO. So she recovers 100% of her HP and EP and CP plus 200. So activates twice per battle now. All right, cool. So she can die twice but gain all her stuff back. Very cool. Let's see. Gradual HP regain when HP is low. So now it's 5 turns of 20% HP and once per fight under 20% HP. Okay, and the last skill. All right, gain a new ability. Delay after space arts reduced. Delay reduced to a half. Ooh, so combined with the other one, the space bell that we have on her. Very nice combo. Sweet. If I'm reading that right. All right, anyway.
Yes!
Cool, so that's 2 people now that have a level 5 Master Quartz. And of course, Machias leveled up. All right, so hang on. Let's go ahead and open this jar here. Nothing, okay. So, like I said a second ago, let's go ahead, we're going to end it here for today, guys. I know I kind of said I was hinting towards maybe another part, but I believe that'd be better if we save it for next time. So let's go ahead and heal. So what the plan is, though, in all seriousness, I think what I'll do, off camera, I'll do a little bit of training for some of our lower level characters, at least in this shrine, and then, when we get back to, you know, just starting our session, we will get started on fighting the last boss for this area. So I think that'll be best to do for next time. So, yeah, that'll be the plan for next time. So hopefully you guys don't mind. I know you guys were probably expecting me to finish the dungeon in this part, but obviously, as you can tell from the timer, or at least on, yeah, the time right now in this video, we are out of time. Okay, that was really odd to say out loud. Anyway, but yeah, that is going to be it for today, guys. So, as usual, if you guys enjoyed the videos for today, please hit the like button on it. That'd be awesome, helpful like usual, and we will go on from there. So, that's the plan. I will do some training for some of our lower level characters, which is Fie, Machias, Eusis, I think Millium, and Elliot. So, I will try to raise their levels up a little bit, and then we'll get started on the finale of this dungeon. So, or I'm sorry, shrine. Dungeon shrine, whatever. But yeah, that is going to be it for today, guys. So until then, this is Anime Free Chaos, and I will see you all next time. Take care, everybody.